And if you have had one and what the experience was. Yeah. I'm sure that's very nice. And then I think my next very strong memory of ASMR is probably just involved having my my fringe cut because my hair was long as a child, quite often a bit of a wonky fringe. She wasn't the best hairdresser. So hairdressers, oh, that's a nice source of your hair is usually women, isn't it? Young women. They're quite often trained in a sort of Indian head massage technique, aren't they now? Which is absolutely divine. Particularly, I think, if they don't talk to you and make you make conversation. Which interferes with ASMR for me. I don't know about you. Same with getting my hair cut. I'm quite happy. Sitting there looking out the window on the train, willing him to take another crisp out of the packet because it was so pleasant for me. And that was when I became aware of the crinkly
SMR button.